What's up, guys? Don here. Let's make it 40k. Today we are doing a build that demonstrates the two exposed hearts of an Astarte. So this guy, he used to be an adventurer until he took a bolt around to the chest. Not anymore. Now he is flying back in the moment of his death with both of his hearts briefly exposed before they too are scattered about with the rest of his internal organs. Bit of a brutal scene we've got going here. Inspired by my younger brother who started this build, I was the one who added the two hearts to this and did a little bit of touching up on the paint. Not that, you know, it's a pro paint job by any stretch, but we added a little bit of flair to the paint job that it had. But either way, it was a great concept by my brother, so I decided to run with it. I repositioned the arm, which you'll see, and changed up some of the material that comprised of the internal organs. You'll see that I used a combination of super glue and sawdust to build this up, and then topped it off with some liquid green stuff before finally adding the two hearts, which, as you will see, was a very frustrating process to make those two little guys. They were not easy to control. They're very tiny, custom-made hearts for this Space Marine. Nonetheless, a fun project to build, so let's get started.
Thank you. nicht diese Töne, sondern lasst uns angenehmere anstimmen und Freudenvollere.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you haven't already liked, shared, and subscribed, that would be greatly appreciated if you did. I'm Dawn, this has been Let's Make It 40K, and I will see you guys again soon.